night, I'm going to make sure you sleep well. Yes. You told me last time you couldn't sleep, right? Well, don't you worry about that. Okay. Just making sure the blanket is cozy and so soft. It's very warm. So nice and so happy. All right. Good. You look very comfortable. Okay. I promise you, you're going to sleep so this candle and you'll be surprised at the sounds it makes. It's a very big candle. You'll see why it's one of my favorites. Smells just like Christmas. And glass of milk. Would you like to try that? Good. So, I prepared one for you in my favorite. Sip or two, or like the whole glass if you want to, okay? Okay. You're doing good. I know it doesn't taste so good, but Play with my hair, and it used to be something that would make me slip instantly. Maybe I can do that for you. Okay, we can do that. If you fall asleep, you fall asleep. Don't feel ashamed. Peaceful. Cleansing water. Just to clean up your face from impurities slightly. Okay. Great. Good. All right. doesn't smell like something very strong, because sometimes actually love to look at it. It's just mesmerizing, all these little pearls. I heated this a little bit for you. Put it on your eyes, and I'm just going to do clean up around a little bit while this just goes on your eyes. As on that account, she always looked rusty and dirty. They called her Cinderella. It happened that the father was once going to the fair, and he asked his two stepdaughters what he should bring back for them. Beautiful dresses, said one. Pearls and jewels, said the second. And now, Cinderella, said he, what will